All right, day 7 of the 1776 challenge, but yesterday after I checked out the video and made sure everything was correct, realized that I did the day 7 thing on day 6. So actually, we're going to do the day 6 thing on day 7, then we'll get back to the right order. So what I was supposed to do yesterday was 100 jumping jacks, and we'll do those right now for the warm-up for leg day. But again, as always, you guys want to see the rest of leg day. As you couldn't tell from the way I'm squinting and everything, it is super duper hot and bright at about 5:15, 5:20 in the afternoon here in Tel Aviv. So I'll get to it right now. Oh man, my calves are killing. Forgot jumping jacks were the thing, huh? All right, 8:07. Actually, we'll be 7 of the 1776 challenge. It's over. See y'all tomorrow. Alright, I actually already did the 100 jumping jacks that you're supposed to do for day 6, even though it's day 7, because like I said in the explainer, I messed up between day 6 and day 7. But I realized that the video is nothing except for shoutouts. So I'm going to go do that right now. Let's see these guys get the hell out of the way behind me. With all the scooters that are just destroying Tel Aviv. God, I hate scooters.
The beer was high, the cops, he sat up and he says with a sigh, I can't get to heaven, they won't let me up, till I drink them a pint of the Johnny Jump Up.
Oh never, oh never, oh never again, if I live to 100 or 110, if I fell to the ground and I couldn't get up, after drinking a pint of the Johnny Jump Up. Oh never, oh never, oh never again, if I live to 100 or 110, cause I fell to the ground and I couldn't get up, after drinking a pint of the Johnny Jump Up.
Over. See you tomorrow.